Hey
Hey
guys,
guys.
okay. Today with me is Renidage, A2A, and yes, we got
Hi.
some pretty epic news. As you can see on the screen, there's a new season of Beyblade Burst. That's Beyblade Burst GT, and I think that means GACHI. Is that? Let it be. But okay.
Because of the Google translation, always messed up and.
Yes.
Now currently translating the title Beyblade Burst GACHI, I think so, and
yes,
it's that got news from Japanese sites. That's why some translations like it show this series
Super Z. Okay. So basically, this GT. If anybody remembers, the two initials of. Last base of the evolution that was Dragoon GT and Bronzer GT, so that's it. Like yes, we got GT. That's something I just want to relate to a lecture. What's with that?
Just hype that news, man. It's like all the boards and exams, and now the new series.
Okay.
Well, it's like
hypes me up. Like I was so much hyped. So yeah. Like my decent teacher just left my home, and I am here in my lab. You can see there are PCs. Okay, let it be. So the GT series, actually the most powerful engine gears, the two most powerful engine gears, the turbo customized weight engine gear and reverse right spin engine gears. Like that is what it reminds me of. So I think it's just my speculation, is wide speculation, that this series is where engine gears gonna return.
Maybe similar to G Revolution.
Yeah, basically G version of Baby. And we have season pack confirmed too, so that HMS part will also cover on. But also, I have news that the bees are coming back. And what you can see on screen, this weird guy, he's the owner of Bushin Asura.
And a new dragon bee owner.
Okay, I don't know that. But B33 started DX set, that is Bushin Asura.
DX.
Yeah, B34 is a slash Valkyrie booster, and B35 is a Grand Dragon booster. Okay, that's like only. But there are plenty of monsters.
Who thought it that Valkyrie will release in a booster?
Yeah.
And seriously, in the starting, it's like starters, all the Valkyrie evolutions are in starters, like product, even it's not a product.
Not only in starters, they are the first wave of the series. But B133 is. This guys, because last time, you know what happened. Aga wasn't there at first, but it came in later. Like, yes. And if there is only one DX starter, then it needs to be the protagonist. It's not gonna be Valkyrie. But this guy is surely weird. That face.
See his haircut, man.
Looks like it's Aga. He colored his hair red, sorry, yellow, and then he chopped off everything. Ganja ho gaya uske baal. That's how it goes. So yes, we are pretty hyped. Khatam karna hai kya? Main drive filling de dunga. Edit kar lena, main aise hi daal raha hu.
Sahi bata na, abhi Josie Achilles ko dekh ke video bana rahe, matlab video call pe. मेरे को तो पहले लगता था यही स्टार्टर डीएक्स स्टार्टर
है
सबसे अच्छा लॉन्चर भी मिल जाता है सारे बेब्लेड का पार्ट्स भी अच्छा एक्सेप्ट वो डायमेंशन
मैं ज्यादा अपलोड करना है मैं तुमको लिंक दे दूंगा एडिट कर लेना जैसे करना है क्रोमा की कर लेना बाय
बाय